My name is Michael Egan and I'm the Grazing Demo Village Leader at this year's Teagasc Moorepark Open Day on July 3rd. The Grazing Demo will highlight optimum grazing management practices and showcase how to increase grass utilisation, which will increase farmers' profit in turn. Research in Moorepark has shown that every 1 tonne increase in grass utilisation is worth an additional €173 per hectare, highlighting the significant benefit to increasing grass utilisation on Irish farms. The demo this year will have a range of covers, as we can see behind us here, highlighting optimum pre-grazing covers to ensure maximum grass utilisation while also increasing and maintaining high animal performance from grazed grass. On hand on the day, we will have advisors in the demo to answer any grass-related questions you might have on how to increase grass grown and grass utilisation on your farm. Also on the day this year, we will have some of the top grassland farmers from across Ireland. They will be there to share their experience on how grassland measurement and management has helped to increase dry matter production and reduce cost on their own farms. This year we will also demonstrate best management practice on how to maintain and manage optimum sward white clover levels in grazing swards, which can result in up to an additional 30 kilos of milk solids per cow, as well as increasing and improving environmental and economic sustainability on your farm. Different grassland measurement tools and techniques will be demonstrated on the day on how to measure how much grass is in a paddock. We will be discussing how to use this data and make better grassland decisions using Pasture-Based Ireland's online decision support tool. We hope to see you at this year's Grazing Demo Village on July 3rd to hear from some of our researchers and top grassland farmers on how to better manage grassland on your farm and ultimately increase profitability inside your own gate.